We don't have two political parties in this country, America. We have one party called the Big Government Party. The Republican wing likes deficits, war, and assaults on civil liberties. The Democratic wing likes wealth transfer, taxes, and assaults on commercial liberties. Both parties like power, and neither is interested in your freedom. Think about it. Government is the negation of freedom. Freedom is your power and ability to follow your own free will and your own conscience. The government wants you to follow the will of some faceless bureaucrat. When I recently asked Congressman James Clyburn, the third-ranking Democrat in the House, to tell me where in the Constitution the federal government is authorized to regulate everyone's health care, he replied that most of what Congress does is not authorized by the Constitution, but they do it anyway. There you have it. Congress recognizes no limits on its power. It doesn't care about the Constitution. It doesn't care about your inalienable rights. It doesn't care about the liberties protected by the Bill of Rights. It doesn't even read the laws it writes. America, this is not an academic issue. If this health care becomes law, life as you know it, freedom as you have exercised it, privacy as you have enjoyed it, will cease to be. When Congress takes away our freedoms, they will be gone forever. What will you do to prevent this from happening?